Good morning, LinkedIn family. Jasmine Walters here, back on video. Happy Monday. Just a quick word. Command your day. Don't let your day command you. All right. Don't let your day kick you. Kick you to the wayside, y'all. Don't let your day control you, okay? Go to God and work that thing out together and say, Lord, what you want me to do today? Like, what are we getting into? Holy Spirit, what are we getting into today? Like, what are we doing? Okay, and even if you like really don't know what the Holy Spirit is leading you to do, really command your day. If you know you got work to get done, we getting work done today, Holy Spirit. We are getting the work done today. If you know you need to go exercise, Holy Spirit, we going to exercise. We going to work it out, okay? Like I'm about to do, as you can see. Keeping my butt in the gym, okay? Nothing but the Holy Spirit. You if you know you need to sit in silence, we sitting in silence today, Holy Spirit. We're sitting in silence. Command your day. Don't let your day command you. Because look, if you're led, if you're guided, if you are encouraged by the Holy Spirit that's already on the inside of you, there's nothing you cannot do. There's nothing you cannot do. You can do anything. Anything, okay? Even on a Monday morning, even in a Monday afternoon, even in a Monday evening. So command your day today. Don't let it command you, and take your power back. You and the Holy Spirit, okay? Because it's on the inside of you. And that's where your power lies, like, for real. It's already in here. All right. I'm going to go work out with the Holy Spirit. Have a good Monday, y'all. And I'll see you later. Bye.